exciting game. This could be the decider.
Yeah, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. It could be decisive.
There's the goal! And he's taken the chance beautifully. Start the game. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Johan Cabaye. Get the ball, he's just dinked it past an opponent. He's given the free kick, he's in a really threatening position too. Very nearly from the free kick. Five games gone, halfway through the season, and pretty steady for this club so far.
Well, it is steady, and it is a start, it's a base for them. I think they can be better than what they've shown so far.
This is the lineup for the home side. The lineup here for France. I've been watching them train this week. They've been polishing up the diamond in midfield in a 4-4-2 formation.
Yeah, and the man at the forward point of that diamond, Martin, behind the two strikers, he's important. He can make things happen.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
He can lay it off to the supporting player.
That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Message has gone to the defenders of the away team here. Get further up the pitch, play offside, play a high line.
Yeah, they're taking a chance, maybe because there's not too many pacey strikers against them.
Noboa. France, just about favourites in what looks a tough game for them.
Oh, yeah, without doubt, this opposing side will not be intimidated in the slightest.
Referees officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite in- Felipe Caicedo. Gonna cross it. Super goal. That is, Alan, a beautifully constructed goal.
Wow, there's some sweet interchanges there, and the kind of thing maybe you work on in training, but doesn't often come off in a match. Well, it's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Patrice Evra. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Patrice Evra. The break is definitely on. Now the shot, and he scores spectacularly. Took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Restarting at 2-0. Castillo. This is how they love to play on the break. And it's a heading chance now.
Oh, the bar's still shaking.
Again, challenged by Matuidi is an unfair one. Castillo got in and blocked it. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Cross is blocked here. It's gone for a corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. Goes for goal! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Pressure really on, yet another corner. Well, they cleared it for only another corner. The corner has led to that effort at goal, which wasn't far away.
Wasn't far away, and they did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Felipe Caicedo. Cabay. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Nice return pass.
He's got his shot off now.
Hugo Lloris able to catch that. Easy for a goalkeeper of his capabilities. Fogba. Noboa. Antonio Valencia, and in goes the cross, and he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Rafael Varane. Pogba. Trying to reach Benzema.
Oh, off the crossbar and behind for a goal kick.
It's a chance. No, it's offside. Cabay. Cross from Antonio Valencia. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Two more minutes to be played then. Added time. Felipe Caicedo, trying to find Valencia. Good position for the cross.
The shot's on!
Oh, great work by the keeper. Cross from Antonio Valencia. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it's... Well, that's half-time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark.
On top of his game.
So it is time now for the start of the second half. Stop the game for the free kick. Able to make a good interception. Castillo.
Space for the shot. Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Now he can cross it, and it will go into the middle now. Paredes. No doubt the referee has blown there against Cabay. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Shoots!
Great stop. Moussa Sissoko. That is a cheap piece of play to give.
And here's the shot.
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Karim Benzema. Paredes. Jefferson Montero.
Now the shot! And falling.
Valencia.
And this is a goal!
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Iovan. Here comes the support. Gamboa.
Goes for goal!
That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in the storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. And here comes the counter-attack. Felipe Caicedo. Cross from Antonio Valencia. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary, it's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that, because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply, the other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
Valencia trying to work the ball, but not easy to get away, hard enough just to keep hold of it.
Shot up!
Well, that could have ended any lingering anxieties.
Two teams that look well matched, but this has been a mismatch.
That'll be a throw for France. Matuidi. Matuidi. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Excellent interception. Shots on here, off target. Pogba. Lacazette. Castillo. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Valencia, he's tried that from long range. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space, good position.
Got his shot off now.
Right down the slot for the goalkeeper. Rafael Varane. Erazo. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Caicedo! What a good way to score! Game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. That's the end of the game. Now lost two games in.
drag my tongue across the sand. So happy just to crawl across the land. Soon I'll be the best around. I'm gonna keep my plunder underground. Hard flesh, cold against the rain. Dust billowing around my brazen brain. Off all my stinking limbs. Blood dripping down my sunken monkey chin.
Baby, can you leave it in? Distant past.
Baby, can you leave it in?
Distant past.
Coming from a very good.
Distant past.
Coming from a very good.
Distant past.
Baby, can you leave me in?
Distant past.
Baby, can you leave me in?
Distant past.
Girl, I wanna take you to.
Distant past.
Girl, I wanna take you to.
Distant past.
Take me to the distant past. I want to go.
It's been a hard week of training since that last game where they were beaten, and we'll see whether that pays off now.
Yeah, I thought one or two of their more important players didn't perform on the day, so they'll need to turn that around here if they're going to get the result they're after.
Line up here for France. Just to check on the formation, 4-4-2, but an interesting variation on it, Alan.
Yeah, a little diamond in midfield, and I wouldn't be surprised at some point. If it's not working, he'll go to a more conventional 4-4-2.
This is the Mexico lineup for this game. Well, often when we look at these three at the back formations, it's designed to get two strikers in with five in midfield, but it's even more enterprising, this.
It is. You've got your two wing backs who will be bombing up and down, trying to provide the width, and those two lads wide up top will play fairly narrow, I think.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. That's a fine tackle. Herrera. Javier Hernandez. Now the shot! Into the goalkeeper's midriff. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Jimenez. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
And shoots! And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. It's a difficult shot, a volley. It's a good one. Goal! And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Jimenez. Jimenez. Hector Herrera. Matuidi, foul by him. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Lost his marker there cleverly. That's how to tackle. That's a clever little clip into a teammate. Ball back with France. That will help ease the pressure. Not a good challenge by the defender. He's looking for some support. Real good cop. No doubt the referee has blown there against Cabay.
keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Hernandez! In goes for... Yes, it's a goal! It's Mexico, got it! Starting at 2-0. Amadou Sakho gives away a free kick here. And it's yellow for Amadou Sakho. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Well, cut out the pass there. Layoun. Foul by Lacazette. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Trots on!
Well, he's hit it hard and true, but the goalkeeper doesn't have to move. He's lost the ball. Lacazette. Gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
But he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Well, that's half time. It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Spaced across the ball now. And here's the shot, and such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish, a wonderful goal. Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Aguilar. Guardado. Varane penalised here. For France, well, they've got a yellow card here for their player.
No arguments there whatsoever.
Pogba. Lacazette. Played into the middle. Back out of the bar. And at the back it's Marquez. Leaving his mark. Good work from him. Lacazette. Aguilar. Now Tweedy, that's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Aguilar, well, that is definitely a foul by Sanya. He's going to get yellow here, Bakary Sanya.
blocked well by the defender.
It's a quick break.
A chance!
Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Now, here is a chance for them.
And he keeps possession with that header. Karim Benzema. No doubt about that, goal kick. Another look here, Alan, at Javier Hernandez's second goal. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Goes for goal!
Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. Jimenez.
Now the shot!
Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Two teams that look well matched, but this has been a mismatch. Mexico making possession theirs. And the goalkeeper has decided to take matters into his own hands, or should I say feet here. Layún.
He's got his shot off now.
A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Pogba.
The shot's on.
They have got a goal, and we should give them a pat on the back for that, because some teams would have packed it in at this stage.
A goal from Lacazette, and the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
So we restart again, 4-1. The scorer will be very proud of this, but it won't mean too much in terms of the result, just a personal triumph for him.
Yeah, I think so. The opposition really had stopped playing because they know that they've won the game.
Official has indicated 3 more minutes. Lacazette. Benzema. Good stop by the goalkeeper. It's finished here.
Get what we deserve.